tell us it's moving.
Don't worry, it's quite dead.
You sure about that? One hell of a defense mechanism. Well, did it work?
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
All right. I'm gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.
Get out of here. How's the signal?
Definitely stronger, but...
One more?
One more.
Aim the probe and follow the ping. Doesn't sound too hard.
Ah! moving!
Don't worry, it's quite dead.
You sure about that?
Follow the pig. Doesn't sound too hard.
God, Santos, it's moving!
Don't worry, it's quite dead.
You sure about that?
Just aim the probe and follow the pig. Doesn't sound too hard.
God, Santos, it's moving!
Don't worry, it's quite dead.
You sure about that? Santos, it's moving!
Don't worry, it's quite dead.
You sure about that?
This thing's got one hell of a defense mechanism. Well, did it work?
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
All right. I'm gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.
I want to get out of here. How's the signal?
Definitely stronger, but...
One more?
One more. It will take me a moment to sift through the data.
Fine. I'm gonna head back to the cage.
Run! Ready when you are, Norton! Norton! Santos, we have a fix on the machine?
Yes. There are thousands of signals, all concentrated far below the planet's surface. That has to be it. There's an entrance further up the mountain beneath a second dig site.
Further up the mountains? They're sheer cliffs.
Well, I saw some climbing gear stored below. Santos and I will start setting up at the base of the cliff. Norton, can you make sure Isaac gets out safely?
Sure. Sure, I'll take care of him. And Ellie.
Yeah.
I love you. You know that, right?
What? Yeah. Yeah, of course. Isaac, meet us at the cliff.
Got it.
Norton, open the cage.
No.
What?
If you want to die here, now's your chance. I'm taking control of this mission again.
Hey, where are you going?
Saving Ellie. Norton! Norton! Norton!
Ellie, can you hear me? Damn it. He jammed my signal.
Dr. Earl Sorrell. The Nexus experiment is, well, it's incredible. We have discovered the cure.
I couldn't believe the trouble you've saved me.
Nice work.
What?
Well, here he is. The marker killer, Isaac Clarke. And here we are. The marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it.
That's how they followed us through shock space.
Well. Oh, he is a bright one.
All he wants is Isaac. Carver, the rest of us can go home.
Deluded son of a... Hey! You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know, undoing the damage man has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt. The markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fighting EarthGov's ongoing research, liberating the markers from those profane testing facilities. And now, I just have one problem left to purge. All of you.
No! No, you promised me a ship, Danik. We had a deal.
Yes, I'm sorry about that. But I can't afford to leave even one of you left alive. Apologies for misleading you, Captain.
Thank you.
Shooting at us and whatever the fuck that was, what chance have we got?
You betrayed us!
I tried to save us. You are the real problem here, Clark, but not anymore.
Captain!
Stand down, Sergeant! This is all your fucking fault. She doesn't love you!
Oh, fuck.
Come on. He won't stay dead forever, not around here.
I'm not gonna tell Ellie.
Hey, you tell her the truth. Now let's go.
Thank you.
Isaac. Where's Robert? Is he...
I shot him, Ellie.
What?
I'm sorry. I had no choice.
Norton betrayed us, Ellie. He was ready to kill us.
Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission.
Come
on! We gotta keep moving.
Now there are only four of us left! I can't do this!
Then we leave you behind. If you can't keep your head, you're a danger to everybody.
You're horrible!
Nobody's leaving anybody. Now come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together. Together.
Start an avalanche if we all try to climb this.
What do we do?
I'll climb up first and have a look around. Maybe there's a safer route.
Ellie, come on. Norton was pointing a gun at my face. I'm sorry.
Is that supposed to make it okay? You never believed in me, or this mission, or us. I had to go find someone else to help me, and now he's dead. He sabotaged it, just like everything else.
What's that supposed to mean? Is that what you really think?
Yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
I'm not here because someone put a gun to my head.
Yeah, well, Norton's dead because someone put one to his.
Thank you.
Guys, I found a cargo cage, but it's wedged into the cliff. I'll try to free it and send it down. Ellie, you hear me?
We see it. Come on, Ellie.
Can you see it? Ellie!
Oh god! Look out! That's us! Get behind me!
Ah, shit! Try to drive it away!
Ellie! Ah. Ellie! Ellie! Ah. Ellie!
Isaac, we're okay. We drove it off.
Oh, thank God.
Look, about Robert, I just don't understand why he would try to kill you.
He blamed me for all the trouble we're in. He kept pushing to go home. I kept pushing to stay.
But the mission is all that matters. I thought Robert understood that.
I'm here for you. I mean that. Found another lift point. Still no witch. You guys all right?
So far. We're just at the cage.
It's infested pretty bad up here. I hope I find a winch soon.
Isaac, just be careful. I don't need to lose both you and Robert in the same day.
Thanks, Ellie.
I found the winch. I'm gonna start it up. Hang on to something.
Wait. I don't like this.
Just talk to me. And don't look down. What's our next step?
Well, we now know that in order to turn off the machine, we'll need some sort of key. The researchers called it the Codex.
Okay. So where is it?
We have to make one.
And how do we do that?
The same way they did 200 years ago with Rosetta's research. Oh my God!
Take it easy, take it easy. Just blown a fuse. Maybe I can divert power from the lights. So, tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much. Just that the Codex was made from her research.
Where will we find it?
In the facility at the top of this mountain.
Great. See? We're almost done.
That wasn't so bad. Not bad. I was crying the whole way. Just get me some solid ground under my... Oh, God! Help me!
Santo! Carver, give me a hand! Too heavy! No, no, I got it!
Don't let him take me, please! Help me!
It's gonna take the whole cliff face down and us with it.
No, I can reach her. Just hang on to the winch. Santos! Give me your hand!
Isaac, it's too late for that!
Take it! Cover, no! No! Had her. God damn it! I had her!
It was gonna take us all down with it. Come on, damn it! Give me your hand!
I promised her! I could have reached her if I just had another second!
Pulling the whole cliff down, you couldn't have saved her. Can you get back up here?
Yeah,
I think there's a way up around the side.
Those harpoons working.
Lasers.
Thank you.
Good man, Isaac. You did everything you could.
No, I didn't. I gave up, Ellie. I'm so sorry.
This must be the place. But how the hell do we find this Rosetta?
She must have a lab up there someplace. We should look for an office or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance. Come on.
Heads up. Looks like Danica has had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosetta if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosetta Lab. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Come on.
Wow, so this is Rosetta's lab, huh?
Oh, finally. And this is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
Fuck this day.
They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there. Lab's cataloging system. Yep, over there.
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
See if I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on. So, according to the records, there are four more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano. Well, there are three buildings in the facility. So if there are more pieces, they're either in one or all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security pass. You want to give it a shot?
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
Initiating decontamination. Please hold still.
It looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
It doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out. There's nasty growth everywhere in here. It's blocking some of the doorways.
Is it organic? It says here there's a sterilization system that can destroy organic matter in case of a containment breach.
I'll check it out.
Thank you. Thank you. Why?